An Australian icebreaker carrying 52 passengers rescued from a trapped ship in Antarctica has resumed its journey home. Authorities kept the Aurora Australis close to a Chinese icebreaker, which also became stuck in the ice after sending a helicopter to pluck passengers out of the stranded research vessel. But both icebreakers are now safe, and the Australians on board the Aurora are headed for Tasmania.